surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the sun.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
On this one.
Using my new process, we can remove a third of the atoms without damaging the neutron 90 crystal. The suits will still resist the zone effect, but will give us enough neutron 90 to make another suit for a new zone rider.
Yes, yes. Ben, I'm a bit confused by this data. This indicates that we should have enough Neutron 90 for two new suits.
I'm not sure there will be enough. I mean, it's all in my report, sir.
Yes, quite. Now I remember, some of the atoms are lost during the extraction process. Keep up the good work, my boy.
Thank you, sir.
Lieutenant Franklin, there's no need to feel nervous around Dr. Lawrence.
Sorry. I guess I get nervous around almost anybody. I never really learned how to deal with people. I spent all 18 years of my life in labs and libraries, at least most of it. I never played much with the other kids. When they played baseball or something, I was always the last one to get picked for the team.
I know exactly how you feel.
Things will be different now that I'm going to be a Zone Rider. I've been waiting all my life for a chance like this.
There were just too many Zoners, General, especially with us short-handed.
Well, you'll have a full team on your next mission, now that all the suits have been drained of their excess Neutron 90. Come on, there's someone I'd like you to meet. His name is Ned Tucker. He's Australian. He has a master's degree in physics. Five years in the military, and so far a perfect score on the firing range.
Perfect?
Yeah, sorry, General. Must have hit the wrong switch there.
He's also the most undisciplined officer I've ever seen. But he's a first-class soldier. How'd you like to have him in the Zone Riders?
Well, wait a minute. I thought Franklin was going to have the new suit.
I'm afraid that decision has been changed. Franklin may be a genius, but he's young and inexperienced. Tucker's a combat pilot and an explosives expert. Franklin will be more valuable here at MCC as Dr. Lawrence's assistant.
Has Franklin been told?
Not yet, but I am glad you asked.
But they told me I would be the new Zone Rider.
Now, it's nothing personal, Franklin. It's just that MCC thought it best to go with a more experienced combat soldier. He's a great pilot, an explosives expert.
I am so sorry, Ben.
Leave me alone, please.
Zone Rider meant more to him than anything else in the world.
I know, Cat, but we all have to serve where we're needed, no matter how unpleasant it may be.
I knew it was too good to be true. Now I'll never be a Zone Rider, unless... There is enough Neutron 90 for two suits. One for them, and one for me.
As we found out, Overlord's headquarters is too well guarded to get into. But it might be possible to get a man inside the intruder's hangar. Overlord believes that we only have five zone suits.
So if all five of us original Zone Riders attack, Overlord will commit all his forces to stop us. And Ned can sneak in the back door.
Precisely. By traveling beneath the street. Lieutenant Tucker will be equipped with these special stun charges. They work like stun grenades, but they can be triggered automatically. When the intruder is launched, the charges will go off and stun Overlord and the Black Widow. A special flare will signal that the charges have been activated, and you can move in and capture them.
Remember, this is only to take their attention off the hangar. Okay, let's let them know we're here.
How many Zone Riders?
All five of them, Overlord.
All forces, attack the Zone Riders immediately.
Zone bloody wonderful. My first mission, and it's in a bloody sewer.
Roger, Cat. Zolmus on your left.
Stay tuned. The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
A new one.
Dr. Lawrence must have found more Neutron 90. Zone.
Guard him until I return.
I've been waiting all my life for this. A chance to prove myself.
Overlord to all Black Widows. Fall back through Central Park and be certain to draw the Zone Riders in after you.
Retreating into the park.
Courage to Tucker. Come in, Ned. I've lost contact with Ned.
Overlord's power plant is nearby. It may be interfering with his signal.
Yeah, I just hope he's still setting the charges in the hangar. We have to keep the Black Widows busy until we know Ned's in the clear. Advance into the park.
May not need help, but here goes.
Overlord.
out of the park. Withdraw.
Activate the laser barrier. And the minefield.
Kangaroos jumped on me head.
Well, you were zoned until I put your helmet back on. I'm Ben Franklin.
Go fly a kite.
I guess you're surprised to see me.
Nah, say no, lady. You run into everybody in Grand Central Station. What I can't understand is how did they know I was in here?
Now, this room is probably equipped with Neutron 90 detectors. The trace energy given off by Neutron 90 is theoretically detectable in enclosed space.
Yeah? And just where did you find out about all that?
College.
Oh!
Come on, Max. Get under the bridge.
Plans are washed now that Overlord knows I've been in here.
Our only job now is to help Commander Courage and the other Zone Riders. Could you fly the intruder if I get us past its security systems?
Right. You just get me inside, mate.
We're going straight out, through the lasers. I knew we should not have gone into Central Park at night. I will meet you back at the Eagle.
Darn right you will.
All right, let's go.
Have you court-martialed for what you did. You deceived MCC.
But MCC deceived me first. I'm sorry. You're right, General McFarlane. What I did was stupid. Stopping the Overlord is more important than getting what I want. Give this to somebody who deserves it.
I apologize, Dr. Lawrence.
Well, we'll need a man who's proved himself in combat, a man who's earned his place. So, if General McFarland agrees...
Me?
Hey, why are you looking so surprised, mate?
Welcome to the Zone Riders, Ben.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
We will fight on our honor, what is right. We'll defend, fight the Zone. Zone Riders, Earth's most powerful soldiers. Our Earth's last chance against the Spiral.